They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film about a man who's sad and lonely. All you gotta do is act now. Captain John is gonna be in the movies. Well, a piece of my video is. The BBC channel, the Nature channel from, you see it on satellite, they contacted me much as a year ago, wanted to take a film clip out of one of my videos, the rare blue lobster, and put it in their documentary show. It's like Nature's Weirdest Events, and they wanted to use that clip there, and I told them they could, and a year later they contacted me, gave me a DVD of the show that's come out, and paid me $80 for it. I'm like, holy shit. I didn't even want anything for it, but money's money, huh? $80 is $80. Just like old Paul Robinson used to say, it's better than a sharp rock in the back. But anyway, Captain John is published once again.